of the displays. Pay to the evacuation point. It's evacuation point is here and this is the chance chasing us from La Riviera. So basically thing is that rear guard, yeah, well, this is we are slowing down.
Okay.
Us here.
Right, fast.
attack. We must have landed on the shore of the 7th field.
Flag under.
They are in ahead of us. Yeah, they weren't American. They were American in the original campaign, but I changed it to Finnish armor because why not? Good chase anyway. I'm a better driver than an AI.
8 injured.
7 injured.
9 injured.
AI doesn't really read the terrain at all. Okay, there's somebody in the...
2 o'clock. Sniper 100.
11 o'clock. Soldier 100.
Yeah, I think this is a much better campaign with the Finnish mod. So now just wait. Our gun barrel is very, very badly damaged, and tracks and turret. Yeah, pretty much it. Provide covering fire. That's a can't raise the cannon. Turned into a submarine. I wonder if that Silka is usable. It's going down. Yes. Dimitri Lukin is Soviet Rambo, basically.
Sir, the boats are leaving.
Oops.
We're trapped.
Yeah, of course.
We're trapped already, soldier.
But what do we do? The Americans will kill us all.
No, they won't kill us. They might capture and interrogate us, of course, but that's not going to happen.
What's your plan, sir?
We're going to fly home.
Fly?
He's never out of ideas. Yeah, that kind of failed. Soviet airbase, scavenge some transport, infiltrate the airbase and that find some transport. Use all necessary force. So basically, shoot everything. I have a medic with me. How nice.
200. Fall back into formation.
Roger. 2 o'clock. Enemy. 18 soldier. 100. 2 o'clock. Soldier. 100.
Two. Go, go, go. Weapon from AT soldier, 7 o'clock.
Roger.
Or maybe we shouldn't go in a fancy way.
Two, ready.
Two, return to formation. Two, hold fire.
Roger.
12 o'clock, target 500. Return to formation.
Roger.
Get me. Here's our target.
Look, soldier. There's our transport. What is it, sir? It's an air base we used when we occupied this part of the island. The Americans will have kept our helicopters for a search. Let's see what we're up against. They're well defended here. This is going to be fun.
I think that direction is best. Beast for attack.
Unknown truck 200. 2 o'clock. Unknown chopper 200.
2 o'clock. Enemy soldier 100.
I saw the grenade flying and I was like, damn.
12 o'clock, enemy, soldier, 100. 2, go, go, go.
Eagle here. The Vulcan's on the
Enemy soldier 100.
Yeah, that kind of happens. Heal at medic. When you shoot several RPGs, the game is highlighting you with all enemies. Okay, there's one up behind us. Two!
One out of armor. Two target soldier. Two fall back into formation.
Roger!
I need a gun. Need a gun. Okay, we are basically between those two group of people.
Status.
Two position. Foxtrot Hotel 1-7.
Two fall back into formation.
Roger.
Top lock, soldier 100. Two target soldier. Four o'clock, soldier 50.
Oh no. War is not nice. Yeah.
1 o'clock, soldier 100.
That's a car. There's Americans everywhere.
Enemy soldier 100.
Steal a chopper. Oh no.
Sir, the raiders are showing several stationary targets to the southeast. Maybe we should go and give the Americans a farewell present.
I saw aircraft, oh no. Aircraft. So that's a chopper's ride. Okay, that looks like it's still in flyable condition or something, or repairable. Apparently you need to be pretty accurate with this. That's happy. Now I am happy camper.
Gotta stop this guy.
Yep. Okay, we got damage. Oh no. Dimitri Lukin got too greedy, and now the next mission is just because he's so greedy. Grounded. Fuel truck. Still the fuel truck. We need to return to same base. Pick up Nikolai's squad and flee the island to the south. Okay.
Eagle, this is Lukin. We have the chopper with the ruptured fuel line. We are coming back for a fuel truck. We are damaged too and need repair. Please advise. Over.
Roger. We'll locate a repair facility and update you. Here you are.
Probably still Americans around. Now we need to backtrack to the... Okay, there's a guy's coming. Hey, come on.
Form line. 12 o'clock. Unknown. Man, 200.
I think that solves the problem. Let's advance the time a bit. This doesn't help if we run into the ambush, but like this.
12 o'clock, soldier 100. I got him!
Stair elk. Okay. Sure, why not? It's a weird gun, but hey.
2. Take weapon from 1525.
Roger.
Two. Fall back into formation.
Roger.
The fuel truck. So we'll basically... Okay. There's somebody trying to be too clever for their own good. His friend was closer here, so I took the shot first. Again, super weapons, der Aug. I mean, I know it's 80s from... Let's see what year. In productions in 1977. Yeah, so this is basically a bit more realistic than G36. The fuel truck, which I destroyed in last mission, but anyway. On only campaign that has a continuity is definitely resistance. Because it was kind of troublesome to code any kind of branching narrative with the Operation Flashpoint. But it was possible. I mean, missions can have several outcomes.
100. Oh no.
Ah.
Is down.
I think I shot the bush or something. I think that's a, yeah, that's a soldier. No, that's not the bush. That is soldier. Yeah. Was soldier. Not anymore.
One o'clock, 80 soldier, 100. 12 o'clock, enemy officer, 100. 2, target, 80 soldier.
Bet me up. That was grenade. That guy has already died twice in during this mission. Okay. Okay, our armor isn't in good shape, but we have rockets. So we need to save some soldiers. Southwest.
Okay,
that's very helpful. was afraid I need to fly low. Most of the soldiers in this game are way too multi-talented. I need to fly higher. That was death happened because got seen. Come on. Okay, so we probably can't play this mission through because we can't do the rendezvous.